I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. We're looking at a warm day for today with those temperatures that should be able to top out right around 84 degrees in the metro. We're also looking at breezy weather and a chance for some widely scattered showers as we head into tonight. Then temperatures return a little bit closer to normal as we head into your weekend. So let's go ahead and take a look at that Friday forecast. And you'll notice as we head throughout the day, that cloud cover will continue to thicken up a little bit as we head later into the afternoon hours. We'll be on the lookout for perhaps a couple of spotty showers that could develop during the afternoon hours. I think a better chance of our seeing some of that rain as we head into your Friday night. We'll hold on to some cloud cover during the first part of the day on Saturday. Then we'll see clearing skies as we head into the afternoon hours. Temperatures will be on the cooler side. Highs recover likely only into the 60s for both Saturday and Sunday. A mixture of clouds and sunshine on Sunday as well. So we'll be warm and breezy for today with a risk of some late showers across our area. Taking a look at your 7-day forecast, we are in the 60s for Saturday and Sunday. Then temperatures warm up as we head into next week. Mid 70s on Monday, upper 70s Tuesday, a high 80 degrees on Wednesday. Halloween looks a little unsettled with the risk of some rain and temperatures in the upper 70s.